Yes, Some Dogs here from the Hype Lab. We're down here on a cool afternoon on the Saturday. Here at Commbank Stadium, Parramatta, to watch the Warriors versus the Parramatta Eels. After was. Predictions on the score tonight.
Oh man, it's just going to kill them, brother. Praise the Lord, it's going to be a great day for the mighty Warriors.
Who do you reckon is going to win tonight?
I got to say, Para.
I think you guys are going to win, mate.
I'm the Mighty Eels.
The Warriors.
Mighty Eels.
The Mighty Eels.
Wait, Farrell.
Hi.
Warriors, bro.
Warriors, for sure.
Hi. Warriors.
Hello!
Parramatta, 60 plus.
Warriors, 100%.
Oh, Para all the way.
Yeah, Para.
There's another Warrior.
I'm Para. Warriors.
My nigga.
Ooh, we got a thinker here.
But my heart's telling me with Moses and Gutherson out, we might be in trouble.
I think you should listen to your heart. Can I get to your best? Go the mighty Eels.
Go!
Did you think we're going to let them say something on our vlog?
Up the wall! Yeah!
We're here with one of the boys, Paddy. Who's your favourite player on this roster?
This year would have to be Marata Niokure. Hard and strong there, fella.
If you could date one, marry one and kill one, the whole roster, who would you date, kill and marry?
I would date Sean, kill Marata, marry Adam. I think I want to marry
you. He heard it in first, but he's ready for the boys. Parramatta supporters actually thinking Warriors are going to win. Unlucky us. Just here with the nephew, little H. Who do you reckon is going to win tonight?
Warriors.
Don't you go for power, but...
Yeah, but they're kind of...
Give us your best, go the Eels.
One, two, three. Go the Eels.
Auntie Jody's going to see that. You're going to be cut, mate. You see your sign says you're from Gizzy.
Did you guys fly in?
Flew over at East. We did.
When did you guys land?
Thursday.
Ooh, loyal supporters here. Who's our favourite player?
I say Chaz Nickel Coxted, but got to go for SJ for his 200th.
All right, it's halftime speech. We're down by 6. What are you going to say to the boys?
Get in there, boys, and get going.
thank you. That's us outside getting amongst it. Come to the conclusion that it was a lot of Warriors supporters and a lot of Power supporters that go for Warriors. So catch you inside in the next 80 minutes.
Yo, what's up? It's Pulley here from the Hype Lab. The reason why we wanted to come out here with all our crew is like, this is what we do, like, to chase our happiness. It's all part of the dose. And we're like diehard Warriors supporters. But it's all just all part of like the dose chemicals. That's what we push in our brand. That's what we like to do. We train hard, we talk shit, we drink beers, and we love the Warriors. So this is why we're here. Bro, awesome atmosphere. We come with Shaz's little guy too, so we just finished interviewing some Para and Warriors supporters outside. We're a crack up as
I just off the back of that, obviously. Just here chasing our happiness, man. If you like forming footy or anything that you want to do in life, that's all you got to do. You just got to get out there and just do it. That's why we're here.
Shut up.
Yeah, that's what it's all about. Shut up. that's what it's all about, man. Just releasing those four chemicals that we always push. Dopamine, oxytocin, serotonin, and endorphins. Enjoy the ride. We're going to, hopefully, Eels are going to get pumped 60-0 by the mighty Waz and up the fucking Waz.
So we're just here with Mikey, DC's older brother, also known as the General. So the boys said you've travelled to come down here.
Yeah, man. 650 kilometres from regional New South Wales, Griffith, Riverina.
So SJ, if that's not a loyal supporter and he doesn't get your boots tonight, come on, bro.
Yo, what's up? It's Paulie from the Hype Lab. Just wanted to remind everyone about Dry July. I'm actually doing it. It's an important part of the month. Me, Marc, and a few other boys from the gym, we've decided to do Dry July. So it's going to be a little bit hard being at the Warriors game, but we'll see how we go. We'll try our best.
Next minute, 2 hard super dry, please.
And 1 CC. Dry July.
Just down here at Commbank Stadium, with integrity intact, Dry July. These are not beers, these are apple juices. Hey Mace, you want one?
Hell no!
Yowie!
foot down. He runs away from Egan. Takes the tackle. But they're metres away. Warriors with their first chance. Here's Metcalf. Loves running. Straightens and scores. And it didn't take the Warriors long to click into gear.
After the Warriors were a little bit unfortunate, only a few minutes ago up the block.
Simonson. Gee, it opens up. Only Simonson scores. Simonson is over. And Parramatta hit back.
It's a great try. Parramatta.
Walker. Walker to Metcalf. Delays the pass as the numbers are created. And Montoya.
Integrity going out the window.
I'm going to go for Queensland next year. I'm just going for Queensland next year. Just saying.
Up the fucking walls!
Left, but two tackles is what the Warriors have to work with. Johnson at the line. Oh, Walker straight down the middle. Takes on Russell. It's a Warriors blitz.
Just here with a proud supporter. What do you reckon, halftime?
It's a great first half. That's why I'm in and out. You Kiwis are killing us, bro.
What do you reckon about halftime?
I mean, the Warriors came to play. You know, what can you do? We're missing a few of our better players, but credit to the Warriors. They're doing really, really well.
What are your thoughts?
Up the fucking Waz. They're doing God's work out there.
Fucking Waz, bro.
Luke Metcalf is my man, and I love him.
The king himself.
Doing God's work in Supercoach.
Can we get your best go the Mighty Eels at halftime?
That is pathetic,
After Waz. What are your thoughts after halftime?
We're just pacing ourselves. We're started a bit.
He's a believer. All right, so you're the coach of Parramatta Eels. Halftime, what are you saying to them?
Just be patient, think good thoughts, and just keep swimming.
When life gets you down, you know what you got to do?
I don't want to know what you got to do.
Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming.
Boys, how's the NL out there?
Oh, yeah, not bad, eh? So we love it, man. We love it. You know, the Wilds always show up for the team. That's what we love to see, you know? That's what we love to see.
Yeah, it's actually real good. Where we're sitting, we've got heaps of energy, bro.
What are your thoughts after halftime?
Oh, mate, life is good. You know, I'm Samoan, but yeah, I love my older brothers.
Thoughts, I'm saying, Parramatta Eels, man. The thoughts is that way. The thought is that way. Yeah,
all right, boys, just before we go, I'll get the best up the Waz.
Up the Waz!
The boys don't want to do an interview because they're losing. So, where are we going? Are we going home now or? They're going. Yeah, I'm going to go home as well. Yeah, I'm going to go home. Oh, this is my house now. He didn't want to barb it. But he's at the bar.
Carol! Mate.
What?
Mate, Carol are going to win the comp this year, 100%.
Another one.
We're here with
Molly.
TJ. Teddy. When we're in the grandstands, we can hear music pumping. Teddy, can you show him the speaker?
Oh, fuck.
That's energy there, bro. That's energy. So we're with Marcelo's mum and Marcelo's auntie, and also Luma Lume's aunties. Marcelo's auntie's got the wrong colours on, but that's all right.
Lume.
Oh, you're Lume.
Sand, man.
What are your thoughts after the halftime?
Oh, it's going to be to Parramatta's favour, of course.
I feel sorry for Para. I feel sorry for Para, you know?
That's why Auntie bought more drinks.
Now on the nickel clockstat. Berry gets it on. Here's where Penny Zalesniak.
Best ballad in the world!
Four, five.
happened?
Power supporters over there stopped it. But we tried, we got there.
They have beaten an understrength Parramatta Reels, and they have beaten them badly. Warriors get their 10th win of the season.
Just you, the Hype Lab boys, recap of the night. Amazing night, obviously up the wires, up the fucking wires. Boys, thoughts on the game?
Oh, what a night. I'm glad we came and we didn't have to leave 20 minutes early with the nah. But we fucking popped them.
100%. Awesome night, man, with the boys. Leah said, lucky we won that game, because it was a good night. If it wasn't, we wouldn't be having this chat right now.
We need a long drive home.
It's a shame the Paris supporters are already riding their boys off before we started the game, but it is what it is, and we got the result anyway, so.
Fucking oath. Quick question, men of the match.
I have to go Egan, man. It was awesome out of dummy half. Yeah, Egan.
I thought Metcalf had a good game, man. But I played really well.
I'm on the Metcalf too, bro.
I'm gonna go with Shawnee because this is his 200th game, and he's a good-looking bloke.
Get on your knees, one, ain't
you? Awesome night here with the boys. All of us got a dose of happiness. Up the fucking mask.